Raylan, did you come all the way out here just to see me?
What do you think?
Initial here, here, and here. Stand up.
How come?
We're gonna play pin the tail on the donkey. Just stand up. Come through and stand on the feet. You got your feet on back? Turn around.
Just checking you for visible injury. All I see is a nose.
Which I got when he hit me with a shotgun barrel for no good reason.
Is that how you remember it?
You should thank him. That nose is the only reason you got to spend 2 days here, instead of going straight to Big Sandy.
Hey, careful with the teeth.
You got any more marshals in the car?
Task force is under man, just me.
Want to put him in leg iron?
Oh, I think I can handle Mr. Crow.
Marshals drive Lincolns now? Or is this confiscated? I had a town car myself one time when I was down visiting Cousin Dale in Florida until I sold it for parts and went to work at Disney's. You know what I tried out for? Play Goofy? Mickey Mouse's friend? Only you had to water ski. I couldn't get the hang of that, so they put me selling ice cream. But Disney's got a lot of Negroes and homosexuals working there, so I came back home.
If you're gonna talk, I'll put you in the trunk. I'll drive myself.
You grew up in Harlan, huh? I grew up in Corbin. Oh, you ready for this? My dad has never been outside of Kentucky, whole life. Never been closer to the border than Parisville, where he is now. You know, we're gonna be going by there. If we was to get off Route 9, we could stop by and see him. We'll be more than a few miles out of our way. Why do you say that? Not much, huh?
Your old dad's never crossed the state lines, but he's been up to Manchester, hasn't he? You seen the inside of the Kentucky State Prison? You got an uncle came out of there, and another did his time in McCreary. I think we'll skip seeing any of your kin this trip.
My uncles are both dead.
By gunshot, huh? You understand how I see your people?
Put one on your left wrist. Now snap the other one to the wheel.
To the wheel, Chinatown. Let's go.
I can't drive handcuffed to the damn steering wheel.
You'll get the hang of it. Now drive. I don't take what you did personally. You understand? Want to lean on you or wish you get any more time than you deserve? What you'll have to do now is ride the rap, as they say. It's all anybody has to do.